What I learned the most was taking my time and trying not to rush the process, not just take a picture, but looking at weather conditions. Are there clouds covering the sun? Is the exposure better with the cloud coverage, or is it better without cloud coverage? And then especially with like the shadows and how shadows play a part in the images. I feel like God is the creator of the world. And then as artists and human beings, our art reflects what he creates. If I want a design to say a certain thing, I'm able to use my photography and shoot it the way I want it to shoot it without having to go online and find certain images that may or may not work.